Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my dear brothers and sisters. One of the important forms of obligations and worships that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has obligated upon this ummah is the zakat al-fitr, an alms giving or charity that is obligatory upon every Muslim at the end of the breaking of the fast. This obligatory charity is there for two important reasons. One of those reasons is that it is a purification for the fasting person from any shortages or shortcomings that he has committed during his fast. And the second is that it is a source of food for the needy and the poor. This obligatory charity, my dear brothers and sisters, is obligatory upon every Muslim, whether free or a slave, whether male or female, whether young or old. And the portion that is obligatory upon each individual is a sa' of stored food. A sa' of stored food. A sa' is approximately, my dear brothers and sisters, 2.8 kilograms approximately. It's better to give a little bit more to be on the safer side. As I said, it has to be given as stored food, like dates or barley or wheat or raisins, any stored food of the country that you're sending it to. It must be given to a poor and or a needy person in food, not in cash. In food, not in cash. And also, what needs to be done is that it must be given before the Eid prayer, before the Eid prayer. That is its preferred time. Its allowed time is a day or two or three before the Eid prayer. And you can send it overseas, but make sure if you are sending it overseas and the organizations that are doing it on your behalf are giving it out in food, may Allah the Almighty accept from us and from you our good deeds. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.